There's an option to add a third bedroom right here. And then you'd have this space as a den area, or to leave the whole basement open, a nice big space.